Okay, now for the cleanup.
All you need to do is screw the child-resistant cap back on over the bottle adapter. Then fill a cup with warm, soapy water to clean the syringe. Once you've got your cup, just draw the water in and out of the syringe with the plunger until both are clean. Sometimes Cameron likes to help me with this part. Then, once it's clean, just rinse both pieces under tap water, shake them off, and let them air dry. Be sure the syringe and plunger are completely dry before using them again. If you don't, the medicine can get cloudy. But don't worry if that does happen. It doesn't change the safety or how well the medicine works.
Now I'll share a few tips that I've picked up along the way.
Starting a new medication always takes some getting used to, and Cameron and I found it helpful to play around with the spot on the cheek we used until we found one that was comfortable for him. So my advice would be to find a routine that works for you and your loved one and stick to it.
If you're going to take a trip or plan to be away during a time when a dose is typically administered, use this travel case, which should come along with your first prescription.
At home, we keep the bottle upright in a spot in the house that stays about room temperature. There's no need to refrigerate. And while we don't have to worry about this anymore, if you have a small child around, it's best to keep the medicine bottle out of reach. There's also a very helpful instructions for use included in each package of EPIDIOLEX. And if you have any other questions, for example, what to do if your loved one spits up a dose, you can always ask your doctor or pharmacist, or call EPIDIOLEX Engage at 1-833-426-4243. Thanks for watching, and good luck.